In today's lesson, we are going to study how to convert expressions written in exponential form to radical form and vice versa. Examples, write in radical form. Number 1, 5 raised to the exponent of 1/3. We are going to use the rule, if a is a real number and n is a positive integer greater than 1, then a raised to the exponent of 1 over n is equal to the nth root of a. This is in exponential form and this is in radical form. N in the radical form is called index. This symbol is called radical sign. A, which is written under the radical sign, is called radicand. Notice that A, which is the base in the exponential form, is the radicand in the radical form. The denominator of the fractional exponent, which is n, is the index in the radical form. The numerator 1 here is the exponent of a in the radicand. It is understood the exponent of a is equal to 1. So in number 1, 5 becomes the radicand, 3 the index. So our answer is the cube root of 5. In number 2, 7 becomes the radicand, 2 the index. So our answer is the square root of 7. If the index is 2, we don't write it anymore. Number 3, 12 raised to the exponent of 3 over 4. We are going to use the rule, if m and n are positive integers, and the nth root of a is a real number, then a raised to the exponent of m over n is equal to the nth root of a raised to m is equal to open parenthesis nth root of a close parenthesis raised to m. Notice that the numerator of the fractional exponent is the exponent of a. And the denominator of the fractional exponent is the index. So our answer is the fourth root of 12 cubed. The numerator 3 is the exponent of 12. And the denominator 4 is the index. This also can be written as open parenthesis, fourth root of 12, close parenthesis, raised to the exponent of 3. Next, write in exponential form. Number 4, the cube root of x squared. If a raised to m over n is equal to the nth root of a raised to m, then the nth root of a raised to m is equal to a raised to m over n by symmetric property of equality. Notice that the index n is the denominator of the fractional exponent. And the exponent of a, which is m, is the numerator of the fractional exponent. So in number 4, our answer is x raised to the exponent of 2 over 3. The exponent of x, which is 2, is the numerator of the fractional exponent, and the index 3, the denominator of the fractional exponent. Number 5, our answer is 15 raised to 1 over 2. It is understood the exponent of 15 is 1. It is understood the index here is equal to 2. In number 6, we are going to use this rule. Open parenthesis, nth root of a, close parenthesis, raised to m, is equal to a raised to m over n. The index n is the denominator of the fractional exponent, and m is the numerator of the fractional exponent. So the answer is 7 raised to the exponent of 3 over 4. The index 4 is the denominator of the fractional exponent, and 3 is the numerator of the fractional exponent. The answer is 7 raised to the exponent of 3 over 4.